Thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to be discussing sideline neutral position. Now, sideline positions don't happen terribly often, but we do them in Pilates when we're sidelined for leg work, or in Pilates and yoga, you could be sidelined to move into a spinal rotation. Now, while we understand that alignment is important for everything that we do, alignment is particularly important if you're going to be rotating your spine, okay? If you're doing any sort of a rotation, you really want to get your spine set up in the absolute most correct alignment that you can do before you move. If you don't take that time and pay that attention to your spine, it's possible you could rotate, something could pop, you could end up hurting yourself. Okay, so really quickly, we're gonna go over sideline alignment. Now the first thing is, before you lay down on your side, get yourself in your absolute best seated posture, especially in the upper body. Broaden your collarbones, relax the shoulders away from your ears, and then you're gonna come onto your side. And when you do, you wanna have the center part of your shoulder be right underneath you. Now, this is a frequent mistake that I see in sideline postures. People, when they lay down, instead of having the shoulder right like this beneath them, it's kind of pulled forward like this. Now, you can check, because here's my shoulder in neutral, and I'll come down onto my side. My arm reaches in front. In this position, it's very, very easy for me to have my rib cage up off the floor, my abdominals engaged to help lift my waist, and when I reach, my other arm straight out, my fingertips match. Okay, that's how I know I'm in my correct neutral position in regards to this shoulder. I can lift my spine so that my spine stays in one piece and my fingertips match up. Frequently, when people lower down, they're not thinking about this shoulder, they're thinking about what's comfortable for them. They come down with the shoulder in front of their body. Now, when you do that, see, I can engage my abdominals to pick my waist up off the floor, but there's a lot of pressure that's coming down right here on my shoulder. It really feels like it's kind of grinding down into the floor, as opposed to when I have the shoulder right under me, it feels very natural and easy, and my muscles really don't have to work as hard to keep me in a neutral position. So let's talk about our sideline leg work first. You get your neutral set up, come on down, and you're gonna go ahead and straighten the legs, stack them, zipper the inner thighs. Now this arm, even though I'm on it, I can still move it. It's not really pinned beneath me. So if I'm one of those people that likes to rest my head on my arm, I can do that. Or if you're someone who lifts, you can find that neutral alignment. And then on this, you want to make sure if you're lifting up, pick the rib cage up. You don't want to be sinking down like this. That is not a neutral spine. You want to be a straight spinal column from your head on down to the bottom of your spine. Okay, so this is what we do for legs. In stop Pilates, we have a spinal rotation exercise that happens early in the warm-up, and your arms are straight in front, your knees are in line with your hips, and your ankles are in line with your knees. And in this position, you have a nice long neutral spine, the arm lifts up, and the spine rotates open. Now, I'm gonna turn around too to show you my back so that you can see my shoulder blades too and see what that looks like on the back. So, I'll show you first, lowering down incorrectly so that you can see what my back looks like. And then I'm going to sit back up and I'm going to show you lowering down correctly. Okay? So, here's incorrectly. And you'll notice too, if you lower down incorrectly, your fingertips do not match up at all. You'd have to really rotate your body forward toward the mat to try to get any sort of evenness. And if you can see right here, really my shoulder blade is gone. You guys, there's just this much of my shoulder blade that's visible. Now, when I lower down correctly, right up on that shoulder, my whole shoulder blade is visible and my fingertips align and they meet. I hope you've enjoyed this video on sideline neutral alignment. If you have, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, you can find me over at my website, www.custompilatesandyoga.com. Thank you.